This is the Friday Afternoon QSO Vlog Network. And now let's check in and see if Charlie, K1GCL, is on frequency to bring us up to date on the latest 40-meter band propagation. Charlie's QTH is up north in northern New Hampshire, near the Canadian border. Charlie, got a copy?
Charlie, got a copy?
Yes, Jim, beautiful copy. Are peaking 10 over 9 direct. I don't have any SDR capabilities here. Beautiful, beautiful copy, Jim, where it's mostly sunny, a few scattered clouds, and it's up to 80 degrees up here. Go ahead.
Roger, roger. Now, I got to ask you, how are the mosquitoes and the black flies? Are they about done for?
The black flies, are they about done for?
Yeah, believe it or not, there are a few bugs, but not many. It's to the point you can actually go out in short sleeves and really not get bitten much. So that season is pretty well past us, and I'm very happy. As far as 40-meter propagation goes, I did have a short but nice contact with Ian down there in southeastern Australia at Melbourne, or northwest of Melbourne, about 55 miles, 80 kilometers, and it was good, although we had a lot of sporadic east short skip at the same time, which does cut down some of the signal to Australia, with the E layer being half the height of the F and doing some absorbing. But I think I have Ian on here. If I have a connection, and let's go on me here, but I hope it'll work. Wait a minute.
Pretty well here at the moment, John. And while it's good for June, while here, Charlie, north very strongly. I think that's what you say, Charlie North, how you like. I'll say 73G.
Okay, and that was a little bit of WA3O in the last couple of words. So that was the copy from Australia this morning, 10,500 miles. By the way, next week it's just, I might have a little recording of Captain Mike Aeronautical Mobile. He starts his flying next Tuesday, late in Tuesday, late in VK, not VK, K, VKV, K1G's at a...
Roger, roger. Charlie, well, I have gone around the horn as far as the SDRs, and you're like 10 to 15 over on all the every SDR I checked in with. So you are around the country for sure right at the moment, Roger.
For sure, right at the moment, Roger.
Well, we try. We try, Jim. We can't do much more than that, but just give it a whack, go ahead.
Roger, roger. Now, all your antennas are working in good shape?
Antennas are working in good shape?
Yeah, they appear to be. We had a very interesting thing yesterday at 1 o'clock in the afternoon on Thursday, the 23rd. We had a downpour that from start to finish was about 10 minutes. But the heaviest part was only 5 or 6 minutes, and it dumped a little over 1/2 inch of rain in that time. It was a blinding, blinding rain. And Bob up the road, KB1IZU, about 1,600 feet north of me, didn't get hardly any. Go ahead.
Roger, roger. Well, Mother Nature is being particularly pinpointing her activity as far as getting some moisture on your head, Roger.
Getting some moisture on your head, Roger.
Oh, yeah. We just we have to keep riding with the climate.
Roger. Well, Charlie, listen, thank you for checking by, and we appreciate it as always. And you have a really splendid weekend coming up, Roger.
Roger.
Roger, roger, and I certainly hope we'll have a nice contact with you next Friday, and we might have Captain Mike aboard here, on the cassette. Okay, Jim, 73, and you are coming in very, very well.
coming through.
Well, thank you for checking by, and we appreciate it as always. And you have a really splendid weekend coming up, Roger.
Okay, Roger, Jim, and that is copying you direct. 73, catch you next week, hopefully. A1ZZL, bye for your final.
Thank you, Charlie. Appreciate that, sir. Your signal is just beautiful, and really appreciate your copy in the mail on those other entities, and then repeating, you know, getting them on tape, and playing them back so we can all hear the contact. So three is that way, Charlie. Have a great afternoon, beautiful weekend. Just a reminder, this is the Friday afternoon KSOV-like network. My name is Jim, KC9VKV, and I'm better known in some circles as Dr. VKV. We are recording now live till 5, so if you have a radio you want to check out, give us a shout. We'll post this recording up on YouTube in the next couple of days. So when you go to YouTube, just do a call letter search for KC9VKV. That's Kilo Charlie 9, Victor Kilo Victor. And that will take you to our QSO Vlog page. And on that page, you'll be looking for one QSO Vlog in particular entitled My Group Aircheck 72420. My Group Aircheck 72420, which is today's date. This is KC9VKV listening.